prepare for fall and winter by heading out to the Fall Home and Garden Show and Holiday Fest. And I'm joined this afternoon by Stephen Zonars with the Home and Garden Show. Thanks for joining us.
Great to have you
here. Great to be out here. Tell us a little bit about what folks can expect to see as they head out this afternoon.
Well, we've kind of combined the best of what you might think about doing to your home before the holidays. So we have everything from basements to the rooftop and all stuff in between, a lot of new ideas for things you can do to your home. A lot of people want to try to get their homes ready for the holidays, so now's the time to start thinking about that. And then on the home decor side, we've got a holiday fest that is three times the size of the one last year. Really seems to be popular. Home decor items, Christmas items, handcrafted art and ornaments and fashions for the women, handcrafted handbags. So we think we've packed it all into one spot. If you can break away from that great weather, we'd love to see people stop by.
It sure seems like people enjoy it. It's Friday afternoon, already packed. Why do you think folks like it so much out here?
You know, I think that each of us, our home is our most important kind of treasured investment. It is the place we spend a lot of time, and we all want it to be a little nicer. So regardless of whether you want to do the project yourself or you're thinking of finding a pro, we've got about 200 experts here that can give you advice or give you pointers if you want to do it yourself.
Okay, we're running out of time, but tell folks when they can stop by this weekend.
We're open today until 8, tomorrow 10 to 8, Sunday 10 to 6. We're giving away $5,000, so
wow.
Come out and see if you can win a share of that. And admission is $6. You can get free tickets at Lowe's.
All right, Stephen Zonars, thanks for joining us this afternoon. Be sure to head on down to the Ohio Expo Center. Looks like it's going to be a good time. Tracy.